inert fluids, anything that's really compatible with brass, which is the outer body and thread, the spindle, which is reinforced plastic. And if we flip over here on the back side, you can see the back of the spindle, which is plastic, and then around the edge we have an NBR diaphragm, which helps the seal. You'll probably just see it, just a black part on the inside next to the thread and the reinforced plastic spindle.